Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Welcome back, everyone. My name is Haskan, and this is For Honor. We're playing a story of the Vikings, and we have to assault the beach with the samurai, against the samurai. The raider leads the warborn across the sea, launching the great raid against the samurai. Yes! Oh, it's gonna be interesting. Can't wait.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
Well, yeah, he got fucking lights on, guys. That's kind of an indication.
Gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Oh. Warborn!
Those gates moved. The whole plan changed.
That's a pure shot. Oh! Fucked. Fight! Come on! Fight! Fuck off. No, one guy. Best guy. I think I got caught up in the moment a little bit too much. Right, let's try this again, but... Let's go! Careful.
Warborn!
Those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Oh, yes! Hey, come on. Oh, right, up here. Right. Up here, nowhere. Roach, oh, climb the vines?
Grapples here!
Oh.
Go! Lead the climb! Dance.
Kishan! There we go.
Come on.
Oh, this guy. Oh!
You're in my way.
Gone. Yes.
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
Oh man, that was awesome. Level 14. Bloodlust, level 2. Nice.
To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through.
I'm not 100% sure how long it's been. I think it's probably... I think it's probably best actually to leave it here for now, and then we'll pick this up next time. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. My name's been Haskan. This has been For Honor. I am loving this. It is awesome. So thank you so much for watching. You know, if you like this content, you know, give me a thumbs up, give me a little subscribe, you know, so you can watch more of this glorious content. But so thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.